I'm doing this short little video. I'm going to be doing a new series called Halifax. Okay, Halifax is a holy city. And the reason why is because everywhere you go in Halifax and all the sidewalks, they're all broken everywhere. But one thing they do is they go around paying people to actually draw lines around the holes in the sidewalks, and they never patched them. You can come back a year later, 2 years later, 3 years later, and the paint wears off and the holes are still there. So this is just an introduction to my new series that I'm going to be putting on my blog. And this series is mostly going to have the photographs of all the holy places in Halifax. So holy smokes, Halifax is a really, really, really shitty hole. Wheelchairrights.wordpress.com. I figured I would start my new series, Halifax is a Shitty Hole. And I was going to call it Halifax is a Holy City, but I didn't think that would work too good. So what you're looking at here is a sidewalk that all over the city, they go around painting lines around the sidewalks where the holes and cracks are, but they never fix anything. You can come back a few years later and the paint just fades off. And there's another series you can see online that I've done. It's called Halifax is a Mess, and you're really going to get to see how bad the city is. Now that chunk right there, that does a lot of damage to suspension on vehicles. And there's another one over here. I'm going to zoom in to show you. But the thing is, this intersection is not as bad as most intersections. So I just stopped at this one because I decided, well, maybe I should go back this way and show you, okay, the condition. And another thing about Halifax, it's the only time that I know of that has speed bumps, because when they patch up the sidewalks with asphalt, they're actually creating speed bumps. And let's look at all the garbage and debris everywhere. I don't want to go too far down this sidewalk. I'm just going to park right here and I'm going to zoom in and I'm going to show you. This is Quinpool Road, right in front of Quinpool Mall. And you're going to get to see just how shitty sidewalks are in Halifax. So this is a new series I'm doing. A video is called Halifax is a Shitty Hole. And you'll be finding them on the internet, on my YouTube channel, Folk Photographer. You'll find them on wheelchairrights.wordpress.com. Thank you for watching. And stay tuned, because there's going to be a lot of holy videos coming. Like really shitty holy videos. So stay tuned.